And stuff's already blowing up. As you can see, I'm gonna keep hustling.
The CEO's have an alliance of some kind.
Yeah, I'm not really gonna participate in the defend the targets on against the mainstream here. I don't care what they're doing. Gonna go shoot the targets, good. Got a passive player coming by. I'm heading over to my warehouse. Because, as you can see, very clearly, if it ever loads, pretty please. It is the return of Black Knight CEO in pajamas, and here we have the brand new pajamas from the whole new dealio that's going on here. I was planning on releasing my last set of races somewhere down the line after them. I'm thinking now they're all going to go up Sunday and we'll put this one up here because, you know, the pajamas are so key to this week. We'll put everything up a little bit sooner. So rather than this getting scheduled off into March, I was going to put this one at... No, Lester. No, stop it. I was going to put this one off somewhere in March and have this follow it right afterwards. But now what we're going to do is we're going to do CEO in pajamas. And we'll get this all up to you relatively soon. We'll make it a special kind of dealio. Ooh, you know what? Maybe this could be part of the Christmas special. You know, we put some Christmas special stuff in. All right. So the last set of races and a previous video and this one will go up. We'll put them up on Christmas. How does that sound? Merry Christmas to you. All right. So you can sell this for $10,000. I only have one crate. I don't want to deal with multiple locations and aircraft and all kinds of stuff. I'm now the CEO of base. I said to sell. Enter the truck.
Let's make some money. The goods are in the truck. The truck goes to the point on your GPS, and the funds go into our account.
Where's the truck?
If you don't get ambushed on the way. Good luck.
Where's the truck? It was on top of my car. And then it disappeared. What did... I don't even know. I just don't even know. The buyer thing, they haven't given their exact location. Oh, great. So now you have to use the Trackify signal. Oh, dear. There's a train coming. That almost ended very badly. So now I gotta watch this. Alright, looks like we're going in roughly the right direction. The Trackify app is, of course, one of the most annoying things ever. And now I'm visible to all players who might want to blow me up, which is kind of what I'm expecting. Okay, we have to work our way around here. And don't run over the prostitute, you know. And of course, it would be something like you have to go completely perpendicular here. Will anyone try to kill me? That's kind of the question. Does anyone care? How long will they make me play this game? Going back and forth. It looks like it's waving back and forth pretty solidly here. We've got to be getting pretty close. So the guy's being cautious. So rather than tell you where to meet him, he's put a tracker on himself so that anyone can find him with an app. This is annoying. It's really annoying. I always say I do these for comic relief, but this time I'm really just trying to be CEO in pajamas. And get rid of this last crate before somebody steals it. Where is this dude? Whoa, what the? Now he's behind me? Alright, let's go up this street here. Is this guy moving? I mean... Well, I'll circle in on him unless somebody in a Hydra shows up and blows us to hell. I mean, you know, that's... Yeah, it's showing this way. Showing close. We're almost there. There it is. Wow, we made it! And there's no Hydras around yet. Sold! Alright, sold American. And we're actually not real far from our home bases. Let's pump up the money here so nobody robs us. In deposit. That's from the previous races and that whole little deal there. Yay, now we're running around in our pajamas. We should really call for a vehicle, but I'm so close. Or should we just jack somebody? Let's just jack somebody. Hi, excuse me, I'm a CEO in pajamas and I need to take your wheels. Right here for you. I didn't need to go far. I mean, you know. What can we get? What would be some appropriate wheels here? Smart thing would have been to go off and get my insurgent. It seems to be a pretty quiet evening, so we'll be a CEO in my Entity XF. I miss the Entity XF anyway. Great! Now, do we want to extend? That was a pretty quick CEO in pajamas kind of thing. Let's go to the CEO offices. This is a last minute deal here. I'm trying to think, what should I do? I've got my secretary who works 24 hours a day. In pajamas. You know, the dress code...
Hi there. So long.
The dress code does allow for pajamas, you know. You can do this if you want. Oh, let's see. Do we want more comedy? The last to access the desktop. Let's see what kind of annoyance we can do here. Tobacco and alcohol. 3 crates of tobacco and alcohol. Let's do it. For 13,000. So what do you think the trick is going to be this time?
So, we going to have a good week, boss?
Good week. We're going to do a mission. Exit the ground on foot. Because we want to rock the Entity XF here a little bit with the standard Uku kind of symbolism on it. The base logo.
I've sent the collection point to your GPS. Make the pickup and bring the goods to the warehouse. Should be straightforward.
Should be straightforward. That means that everyone there is dead and I have to go find people and kill them. That's how it always goes. And there's always a chance I'll get blasted by somebody in a insurgent. The only good news is here is I am in an Entity XF. So I should be able to get away from any insurgents. Jets, that could be a problem. But we're going to want to open it up here. There's a nice compound. Some bad things are happening out there. Oops, sorry. I am the CEO in pajamas, so it's imperative that I get where I'm going. Oh, we missed it. I'm the CEO in pajamas, so I can do this. I wouldn't recommend anyone else doing it. Oh, look at that. Oh, jeepers. As the CEO in pajamas gets back on his exit. I'm the CEO. Why am I picking this stuff up myself, honestly? I mean, you know... That is the question. I mean, why would I have to do this myself? Wouldn't I have people... And, I mean, look, I know they're all going to be dead. It's going to be an empty thing. Wait a minute, are we getting a straight up kind of thing here? That looks like the truck. Alright, we'll park this out of the way. And it just explodes. Okay. Alright, we got the vehicle for once? I think this is a first. Is this because I'm making this part of the Christmas special? They're giving me a Christmas present? Oh, great. Look at that. Okay, I'm stopped. That's bad. Somebody's shooting at me. So I got police on me, I've got... How am I gonna lose a one-star rating in this? It all went so well. Okay, wait a minute, I got an idea. Uh-huh, you're not gonna find me up in here. I was in self-defense. I didn't start anything. That's not ending up well. Get get some? Oh, come on. The cops don't really talk like that. Okay, if we cut this way, we have a chance. Keep your eyes out in case any of them. Now what? Oh, another player? And a freaking armored Karuma? See, this is why this is essentially broken. That's why it's broken. Yeah, they force you to do these things in public sessions, and what am I supposed to do? Where's the... Alright. I don't have time for this, Ron. Did I get him? Somebody else get him. Well, I hope that was worth it for you, you dick.
Well, you can't win them all. Looks like we didn't get a hold of that product. If you want to set up another deal, come back to the office, and I'll have it arranged.
I really don't. I really, really don't. You know, I don't want to destroy anybody else's product. Because I don't want to be that guy.
Would you stop firing?
What's going on now? I don't know what that means. Oh, Blista! You know, you don't get to see very many Blistas around. I've already got one, I'd grab that. Oh, what can we do here? We need to call the mechanic, get some wheels.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
We had no interest in conflict anyway. This isn't like, you know, this is how this goes. I just want to drive my truck. I finally get a mission where, like, you know, I can just drive the truck back, and then I get idiots to just try to kill me for, you know, whatever pittance of money you get. Oh, there it is. Blocking traffic. Am I wrong in that? I mean, am I wrong to think that, you know, I realize that you can get money from doing different things and blowing and ruining people's day. That's how Rockstar have set this up. It's great. And the whole point is that you're supposed to have a whole posse of people protecting you from the goofballs who show up in an armored Karuma who try to kill you. Should we do it? Those are the rules. I mean, I don't really like to play, you know, the jerk. How far off are they? I don't know. That was funny. The briefcase was dropped, and I've got a phone call now. Well, I went AFK, and I'm still alive, so that's kind of a miracle. I don't know, I don't feel like getting somebody's briefcase. I'm not feeling it. Well, I feel like jumping an insurgent. Let's see. Prepare for takeoff! Da dun 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 dun. Okay, that... that was pretty good. Just doing a backflip onto somebody's car. That, and of course, killing them. But that still, that wasn't the goal, but... The inverted flying challenge. I could get into the inverted flying challenge. I've won the inverted flying challenge more than once. Let's see, where's a plane? We need a plane. What's our closest plane? Nothing really close. Right there, I guess. Find a plane. Hey, you don't have to find a plane before the timer starts. I'm hoping to find a somewhat slow plane that will allow me to kind of circle around. That's the method I prefer. Oh, I missed the exit again! And more blisters. A lot of blisters out there today. I almost tried to challenge that. See, how would that work? The insurgent would win, I think. See, like this. It's just so heavy. It is a nice ride. This is one of my favorite vehicles. It really is. Yeah, it's a jet. I prefer props for these, but I'll take it. Don't need weapons. We just need a plane. Let's get it up in the air. I went to put the landing gear up, and I hit the eject button. You know, you ever have one of those days? It's a hard life being a CEO in pajamas. I'm like stranded out here. You know what? Ladies and gentlemen, Merry Christmas. I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and on that note, this is the Black Knight, your CEO in pajamas, from the middle of the flood control area here in the Sors, to say, and have a great night.